Want to create more dynamic tables on your WordPress site? Ninja Tables integration with advanced custom fields is the solution. Advanced custom fields is a versatile feature that enhances your table creation capabilities. Take your table creation to the next level with Ninja Tables and advanced custom fields. To begin with, you have to install the advanced custom fields if not already. Head to the plugin section from the WordPress dashboard. Hit add new and search for advanced custom fields. After installing it, activate the plugin. Once that's out of the way, let's head into the plugin and create a new field group with a title and field label. Make sure you have selected the correct field type. Once published, you can add, edit, move, or delete advanced custom fields from the field group. Then add your custom field value to the post where you want to display it using advanced custom fields. After adding the value, update the post. Great! Now head to the Ninja Tables plugin to edit the WP Post table. First, create a new table. Navigate to WP Post here and give your table a title. Select the post types you want in your table and hit Next. In the Next tab, choose the properties and hit Save. We are almost there. Just one more step. Now we have to create a new column for our custom fields. Go to Table Configuration and hit Add Column. Now give your column a name and select the data type. Now comes the most important part. In the Dynamic Post Data Settings section, choose the Advanced Custom Fields option from the drop-down menu and enter the respective value from the field group in the field value. You'll find this value inside the group that you have created in Advanced Custom Fields. The Ninja Tables also allows integration with similar plugins such as Metabox, Jet Engine, Toolset, and Pods. Most of the processes are pretty much the same. Once everything is done, preview the table and you will see the new custom column added. Pretty simple, wasn't it? Well, if you need help with Ninja Tables, make sure to check our playlist or the documentation. We'll see you some other time. Happy table building!